Hello everyone, this is Dr. Praveen Verma from Adarsh Vidya Mandir, Mount Abu. Students, today our topic is properties of acid. In previous video, we have discussed the definition of acid, base and salt. So, I already explained you the compound which release the H plus ion in aqueous solution are called as acids. So, the first property of these acids are reaction with matter. So, when you treat the acid with metal, so salt is formed and hydrogen gas is released. So I have just taken one simple example, that is zinc. Zinc is a reactive metal, you should know that. And when we treat the zinc metal with the sulfuric acid, that is H2SO4, so zinc sulfate is formed and hydrogen gas is released. So if we see the chemical reaction here, that is Zn plus H2SO4 gives ZnSO4 plus H2 gas. We can understand this reaction by a simple activity. How can we perform this one? So in lab we have the 2-neck bottle. In this bottle we have taken the zinc granules, and above this bottle there is a, you can see there is give. So we add some amount of dilute H2SO4. Okay. So what will happen when H2SO4 enter inside and this H2SO4 react with zinc, the H2 gas is formed. Okay, so this H2 gas comes out from this second path. Okay, and then we can collect this H2 gas by downward displacement method. So that is the experiment, or you can say the activity by which we can understand this phenomena. Now, how zinc sulfate is formed in H2 gas is released? If we see what is the actual mechanism, so we can understand that is H2SO4. So H2SO4 ionize to give you H plus and SO4 minus 2. Okay, and as zinc is reactive metal, so zinc is oxidized. It means zinc is converted to Zn plus 2 and 2 electrons are released. So actually these electrons are taken by this 2H plus ions, because these are positive ions, so it will what, gain electron, and H2 gas is formed. And then this Zn plus 2 ion can combine to SO4 minus 2 to form ZnSO4. So that is the actual mechanism how zinc sulfate and H2 gas is formed. So this topic is finished. We will continue next topic in next period. Thank you.